The rice leaf borer has recently been causing serious damage to rice.
最近水稻的稻种卷叶莓危害是比较严重。我们今天来到一片水稻田，来找一下这个稻种卷叶莓。
As you can see, hundreds of acres of rice fields are affected by the leaf borer to varying degrees. The larvae of the leaf borer are yellowish-green in color and will eat the leaves, forming white streaks on the leaf rows and eventually causing a reduction in rice production. So how can it be controlled?
我推荐海沃森的马瑞亚2.0EC 这款产品呢是专门防治水稻稻田的立马稻飞虱稻种卷叶莓，效果不错。